guys, it's Alexandra, and today I'm going to be filming a Fashion Nova try-on haul. I'm so excited to share with you guys all of the goodies that I got. They are perfect for the summertime, and I will have everything that I show in this video linked in the description if you guys want to check it out or purchase it yourself. I also have a coupon code for you guys, so make sure you guys use the code EXOMACBEAUTY at checkout to save some cash on your next purchase. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button to join my little fam, and also don't forget to click the little notification bell so you guys don't miss out whenever I post another video. So without further ado, let's hop right into this Fashion Nova try-on haul. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is probably my favorite piece out of everything that I'm going to show you. It is something that I have posted on my Instagram, and it is this red bathing suit right here. It is a one piece and I love it so, so much. I wore this in Miami and I love it. The front is super simple. As you can see, it's red. And then the bag has this super low cut, which I really, really love detailing like that with open backs. So about that. And I really like it. It does feel like really nice quality. It's like $20, and I did get this in a size small and it fits me perfectly. Next thing I got are two shirts. So the first shirt I got is a shirt that I've been wanting to wear, and I really like it, but I'm probably not gonna wear it without a bra because it is really see-through. But it is this little boobies crop top. How cute. Look at the boobies. Boobies. I thought you were looking at me. Okay. I feel like this shirt was all over Instagram. So many different celebrities have worn it. So, you know, Fashion Nova decided to go ahead and make its own. And I do really like it. I have worn it like 2 times and it's really cute. Did I wear it without a bra, if you guys wanted to know? No. No, I have not. The next thing I have is the first yellow thing that I own in my collection. And it is this yellow crop top right here. I am not a big fan of yellow, personally on me. I love how yellow looks like on other people, especially people who have brown hair, but I don't know if it's like my hair color that like contrasts with this, but I just don't like how I look in yellow. But I do really like this top. I'm definitely gonna wear it. I already tried it on once and I did really like how it looks. It is this super bright yellow color. As you can see, it's a little crop top, and then you just tie it up. I just tied it with these two little bows. You could go ahead and tie it around your neck. You could tie it up however you want. You could tie it in a little knot, whatever floats your boat. You could do that. And yeah, so we'll see how many times I will wear this, because this is the first yellow thing in my collection, as I said. So the next thing I have are two dresses. This is the first dress. I absolutely love it. It is super simple on this really thin spaghetti strap. It has a V-neck and it is a tight bodycon dress. I love red and burgundy lately so, so much, and this is a great dress to wear out at night or if you're going out to dinner or whatever the case may be, but I really, really like it. It also is a really nice length. I hate dresses that are way too long or way too short where I can't walk or dance because my whole ass is coming out. So this doesn't do that. It is really nice. And again, it was so inexpensive and it really, really is so pretty, and I love how this makes your body look. The next item I have to show you guys is this dress, and I own nothing like this in my collection as well. I think this is a very formal dress. It is a maxi dress that goes all the way down. Somebody could wear this to prom or a wedding or whatever the case may be. And it also has a slit on the left side. It kind of comes right under your boob to this little, I don't even know what you would call it, like a little scrunch detailing. It does have a V-neck. It is absolutely stunning. I think this is great if you're going to more of a formal birthday, if you're going out to super like, I don't know, fancy dinner, or if you have a formal at school or even prom. This could definitely work as a prom dress, and it is really nice quality. I really like it, you guys. It's, oh, there it goes. So who knows when I'm gonna wear it, hopefully, and I definitely will find an occasion to wear this for, but when, I don't know yet. We will see. And the last thing I have to show you guys is something that's really hard to show on this hanger. So when I show you guys the clip of me trying it on, you guys will actually see how it is. It is this white romper that ties around on the side, and it does have an open back. Wow, the lighting's really washing it out. Can you guys see that? No? Okay, you guys will see it in the clip when I try it on. But again, this is super cute if you're going out or summer vibes, birthday bash. This is like the vibes I'm feeling with like a lot of layered necklaces and some cute sandals or platform shoes. Like, yes, I'm feeling that vibe. So I really like this. I was scared at first when I took this out of the packaging. I was like, oh my gosh, this is totally going to not fit me well. It is not gonna look good, and it does. I did get in a size small and it fits perfectly, absolutely perfectly, and it's so beautiful. So I really, really like it. So that is it for my Fashion Nova try on haul. I really, really, really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button if you guys are new, and let me know in the comments down below what item was your favorite, or if you guys shop at Fashion Nova. I love you guys all so, so, so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. One. Don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling 'cause he's drunk and alone. Two. Don't let him in. You have to kick him out again.